I wanna get in. Can I get down so I can like the way you work it?
No diggity.
I got to bag it up.
Bag it up.
I like the way you work it.
No diggity.
I got to bag it up.
Bag it up.
I like the way you work it.
No diggity.
I got to bag it up.
Bag it up.
I like the way you work it.
No diggity.
Vancouver, help us with this next part. Here we go.
Hey yo, hey yo, hey yo, hey yo.
I got my mixtape in a cassette deck. I'm rolling down the street.
He is lying to you.
School.
He was a grown-ass man when that song came out. He wasn't in high school. He was like, he was pushing 30.
That's true. Damn.
But at least you had a better car that you were driving.
I would have a restraining order against me if I'd been around high schools in that.
Something.
True.
It's getting weird.
All that said, it was a damn good song. And in fact, give us another damn good song.
Yo, ladies, this is for you.
I like big butts in a can. You know, I promise me to not see it. I'm a genius. When you see a big thing, when you stand around, they in your face, you get sprung.
I don't. I can't see anything, so I don't know if people were doing it or they were whether just laughing at me for doing it.
We understand there may be kids in the audience, and so Vancouver, we want to apologize because we understand there's certain things you can't unsee in your lifetime, and that was probably one of those things that you wish you could. But
I don't know.
Sorry.
I was feeling it.
But Impact, you're on the right track, man. Give me something else.
Here we go.
I'm ready. Are you ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
Let's get this, fellas.
Girl, I must warn you. I see something strange in your eyes.